Hello everyone, welcome to online class. Today is 21st August and I will cover all the current affairs of the day with details. Don't skip the video, you may miss the details of the current affairs and watch from beginning to end of the video. Let's start the video. First question, brucellosis outbreak took place in which country? A option, India. B option, USA. C option, China. D option, Russia. Right answer is C option, China. Brucellosis, also known as Malta fever, has recently affected thousands of people in northwest of China. The infection spread in the country after a leak from a biopharmaceutical company in 2019. Let us know more about China. The capital of China is Beijing and the largest city is Shanghai. The party general secretary and the president is Xi Jinping and the currency is renminbi. Second question, the Union Government of India has approved foreign direct investment of what percent? A option 50, B option 69, C option 74, D option 81 and right answer is C option 74. The Union Government of India has approved foreign direct investment of 74%. This FDI has been allowed under the automotive route in defense sector and this will attract more officials, investors in the defense industry. And this announcement was made by the Department for Promotion of Industry and Internet Trade. Third question, which country issued world's first sovereign bond? A option Mexico, B option Switzerland, C option Malaysia, D option Bangladesh. And the right answer is A option Mexico. Mexico has become the first country in the world to issue a sovereign bond linked to the Sustainable Development Goal set by the United Nations, and it has raised $15 million by such bonds, and the Sustainable Development Goals bond will mature in September 2027. Let us know more about Mexico. The capital of and the largest city of Mexico is Mexico City, and the president of Mexico is Andrés Manuel López Obrador. Next question, who is top on second Smart City Index 2020? A option Singapore, B option Helsinki, C option Zurich, D option Auckland. And the right answer is A option Singapore has top on second Smart City Index 2020. The index was topped by Singapore, followed by Helsinki, which is in Finland, and Zurich, which is in Switzerland, in the second and the third place, respectively. The Smart City Observatory has released the second edition of Global Listing of Smart City, that is Smart City Index 2020, in which the ranking of four Indian cities, New Delhi, Mumbai, Maharashtra, Hyderabad, in Telangana and Bengaluru in Karnataka, and Hyderabad is in the 85th position of Smart City Index 2020. Let us know more about Singapore. The capital of Singapore is Singapore, and the president of Singapore is Halimah Yacob, and the prime minister is Lee Hsien Loong. Next question, who was honored with Asia Game Changer Award 2020? A option Chef Vikas Khanna, B option Virat Kohli, C option Amitabh Bachchan, D option MS Dhoni. Right answer is A option Chef Vikas Khanna has been honored with Asia Game Changer Award 2020. Chef Vikas Khanna has been chosen to be honored with the prestigious Asia Game Changer Award 2020, and this award is given to him for feeding millions of people across India in the COVID-19 pandemic through a massive food distribution drive, Feed India. Next question, which India was named by the UN, United Nations in the list of 2020 class of young leaders for sustainable development goals? A option, Akash Rana. B option, Udit Singhal. C option, Karamveer Singh. D option, Shrestha Upadhyaya. And the right answer is, Udit Singhal has been named by the UN in the list of 2020 class of young leaders for sustainable development goals. Udit Singhal, who is a 18-year-old Indian boy, has been named by the United Nations in the list of 2020 class of young leaders for sustainable development goals. And Udit Singhal is the founder of Glass 2S and a zero waste ecosystem to control the increasing menace of glass waste in Delhi. And it is a highest profile recognition opportunity for the youngster who are leading efforts on the world's most pressing issues. Next question, which company launched Apna Ghar Dreams Home Loan Scheme? A option, Bajaj Finserv. B option, ICICI Home Finance. C option, SBI Home Finance. D option, none of the above. The right answer is B option, ICICI Home Finance has launched Apna Ghar Dreams Home Loan Scheme. The ICICI Home Finance launched Apna Ghar Dreams, which is a new home loan scheme for skilled laborers like electricians, mechanics, painters, grocery store owners, etc. in the informal sector of Delhi. Let us know more about ICICI Bank. It is founded on 1994 and the headquarters of ICICI Bank is in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Next question, in which airport Hardeep Singh Puri inaugurated India's first terminal port? A option, Delhi Airport. B option, Mumbai Airport. C option, Kolkata Airport. D option, Bangalore Airport. And the right answer is Delhi Airport. Minister of State Hardeep Singh Puri, the Minister of Civil Aviation, inaugurated India's first general aviation terminal at Indira Gandhi International Airport, Delhi, to handle the flight operation and movement and processing of passenger planes through the private jets or chartered flights. Next question, which state has decided to provide cows to families with malnourished children? A option, Haryana. B option, Jharkhand. C option, Bihar. D option, Uttar Pradesh. And the right answer is D option, Uttar Pradesh. The UP state government, which is the Uttar Pradesh state government, has decided to provide cows to families with malnourished children to ensure the availability of milk for them. And a step was undertaken under the Poshan Abhiyan campaign, which will help in bringing down the level of malnourishment among children and women in the state. Let us know more about Uttar Pradesh. The capital of Uttar Pradesh is Lucknow, and the governor of Uttar Pradesh is Anandibel Patel, and the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh is Yogi Adityanath. Next question, which state has announced subsidy scheme for e-scooter rickshaw? A option, Uttar Pradesh. B option, Gujarat. C option, Haryana. D option, Delhi. Right answer is B option, Gujarat has announced subsidy scheme for e-scooters and rickshaw. Gujarat's Chief Minister Vijay Rupani has announced an assistance scheme to encourage the use of battery-operated two-wheelers and three-wheelers in the state. The capital of Gujarat is Gandhinagar, and the largest city of Gujarat is Ahmedabad, and the governor of Gujarat is Acharya Devvrat, and the Chief Minister is Vijay Rupani. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच स्टेट हैज लॉन्च्ड द आर्थिक स्पंदना प्रोग्राम टू डिस्पर्स लोन इन एग्रीकल्चरल एंड नॉन एग्रीकल्चरल सेक्टर्स टू वेरियस कोऑपरेटिव इंस्टीट्यूशन। ए ऑप्शन तमिलनाडु, बी ऑप्शन वेस्ट बंगाल, सी ऑप्शन महाराष्ट्र, डी ऑप्शन कर्नाटका। एंड राइट आंसर इज डी ऑप्शन कर्नाटका। कर्नाटका चीफ मिनिस्टर बी एस येदियुरप्पा लॉन्च द आर्थिक स्पंदना प्रोग्राम अंडर विच लोन्स वर्थ रुपीज 39,300 crore वुड बी डिस्पर्स थ्रू वेरियस कोऑपरेटिव इंस्टीट्यूशन। एंड लेट अस नो मोर अबाउट कर्नाटका। द कैपिटल ऑफ एंड लार्जेस्ट सिटी ऑफ कर्नाटका इज बैंगलोर एंड गवर्नर ऑफ कर्नाटका इज बाजीभाई भल्ला एंड चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ कर्नाटका इज बी एस येदियुरप्पा। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक टाइटल आजादी फ्रीडम फैक्शनम एंड फिक्शन। ए ऑप्शन सलमान रश्दी, बी ऑप्शन अरुंधति रॉय, सी ऑप्शन किरण देसाई, डी ऑप्शन झुंपा लहरी। एंड राइट आंसर इज बी ऑप्शन अरुंधति रॉय इज द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक टाइटल आजादी फ्रीडम फैक्शनम फिक्शन। अरुंधति रॉयस न्यू बुक टाइटल आजादी फ्रीडम फैक्शनिज्म फिक्शन एंड अ बुक हैज बीन पब्लिश बाय पेंगुइन बुक्स लिमिटेड। दिस आर द टॉप 12 करंट अफेयर्स विच आई हैव लिस्टेड फॉर योर अपकमिंग एग्जाम। आई होप द करंट अफेयर्स विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर टू यू। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग। इफ यू लाइक माई करंट अफेयर्स then don't forget to hit the like button, to share with your friends and to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.